Okay, so this is a tutorial for the ranch home footing, foundation, and basic frame. Okay, so in the instructions it says the footprint for the ranch home is 68 by 25. So, and we're using the online version. So if you're using the downloadable version, there's going to be a minor discrepancies. So let's go 68 feet, comma, space, 25. Feet, enter. Okay. Let's scroll out. Okay. So there's our basic outline of our ranch home. Now it specifies that the footing has, it sticks out 6 inches. So we're now going to use the offset option, which is located right here with the push pull, and we're going to wait till that square finds an edge. We're going to push it out because we want it to go outside and go 6 inches. Enter. Okay, now let's go back to that. We're going to use our push pull now, and we're going to push that down 1 foot because it says it's 1 foot tall. And we're going to push the foundation up 4 feet. 4 feet, enter. And that's our basic footing and foundation. So we can grab our paint can. Okay, let's select some concrete. We're going to go with the this option here, which would be poured in a mold. That's a pretty popular way to make a foundation these days. It's quite cost efficient, although it's worth mentioning if the foundation and footing are located more than 3 hours away from the factory that makes the concrete, you can't use this particular style. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we are going to make the bottom board that straddles the surface of the foundation. So we're going to go 1.5 high because we're making 2x4s, which are actually not 2x4. I don't know if you recall my story how a 2x4 became a 1.5x3.5 board. And the story goes, accountant and an engineer were having drinks in an airport lounge, and they got to talking, and they came to the conclusion that you could make a 2x4 smaller, it'd be just as strong, and it would save the company some money. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a board over here. And you may recall this from our ranch home tutorial. And I'm going to go 1.5 inches, comma, 3, so 0.5 inches, comma, space, 3.5 inches. Okay. Didn't seem to want to take 1.5 inches, comma, space, 3.5 inches. Okay, there we go. And I'm going to push that up. And I'm going to push it up 10 feet, as the instructions request. Okay. Okay. Sounds good. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put that up there. I'm going to use my move option. I'm going to grab it by that bottom corner. Just a little word to the wise, if you're using the control key and you're scrolling that red button on your mouse, it's going to make this screen go out and in. It's kind of a little weird glitch that exists with the online version. So let's just get the hand to get this to... Okay, hopefully we can grab this in the right spot without having to be too tricky. We'll go slash 68, and you're going to get 68 copies. And those copies should be spaced 12 inch or 1 foot apart. I hope that was helpful, and that'll get you going on the ranch, footing, foundation, and frame assignment.